Jesus said to them, "Take off the grave clothes and let him go." Take off the grave clothes and let him go. And I think that's an interesting way to say it, because this would insinuate, it would suggest to us that even though Lazarus had come out of the tomb, in order to truly live, he needed to take off the grave clothes. I want that to sink in. He was raised, the stone was removed, he walked out, but Jesus says in order for him to truly live, to truly do what he needs to do on this earth, you got to get rid of the grave clothes. You got to get rid of the grave clothes. Remember, when Lazarus came out, it said the dead man came out wrapped in this linen. The dead man came out. And Jesus says, take off the grave clothes and let him go. In other words, as long as you keep those grave clothes on, you may be resurrected, but you can't live. You may have walked out of the tomb, but you're still going to struggle. You may have the saving grace of the cross, but you aren't walking in the power of the resurrection. Come on, take off the grave clothes and let him go. Maybe one of the most powerful phrases Jesus ever said that speaks to our everyday life. Take off the grave clothes and let him go. And I think Jesus is saying that to us today. Take off the grave clothes and let him go. And I know, come on and sing this with me. Well, there's nothing.
Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing.
Jesus says, take off the grave clothes and let him live. Take off the grave clothes in order to live. So when we think about pride, you can't live for Jesus when you're walking in pride. You can't live for Jesus when you think you're better than everybody else, when you think you have all the answers. Amen? Take off the grave clothes. And let him go. You want to live for Jesus? Throw that pride off. Take off the grave clothes and let him go. Some of us are walking around with doubt. We're not sure Jesus has anything for us. You're where I was when I first met Jesus, when I first heard about Jesus. You're not sure about him yet. You're walking around in that doubt. You can't live for Jesus if all you're doing is doubting Jesus. I'm not saying we don't have doubts from time to time. Jesus can handle those. But if all we do is doubt and not trust and have faith in Jesus, we can't truly live the abundant life he's called us to. Take off the grave clothes. Some of us are walking around in anxiety and depression. Man, that is rampant in our world, amen? It is rampant in all that we do. We see more anxiety and more depression today than we've ever seen. We're walking around with it, and God's saying, take off the grave clothes and let him go. Take it off. Take off the addiction. Man, some of you guys are walking around in addiction. You're struggling back and forth and back and forth. Take it off. Jesus can heal you. He can free you. He says, take it off and let him go. Some of us are oh, this one's mine. I'm going to keep it real. Some of us walk around in a mind of independence. You can't trust God if all you depend on is yourself. Come on. This one's for me. This one's for me. I'm an independent person. I have a hard time relying and trusting on others. But God's saying to me today, Jason, take off that grave cloth. Take it off so that you can live. Some of us are walking around in unforgiveness. This is one of the hardest ones, I think. Because some people don't deserve forgiveness. Right? They don't. They did you wrong, and we want to see justice. If we're honest, we want to see what we feel like is justice. We're walking around with unforgiveness, and we think it's helping us, but it's eating us alive. Take off the grave clothes so that you can live the life he calls us to. And then last, some of us are simply walking around in our past. We can't do anything if all we think about is what happened to us, who did that to us, how we want to get them back, how many mistakes I've made, what struggles I've had to walk through. We cannot live the life for Jesus. And I'm not saying we don't need to deal with those things, because I 100% believe we have to deal with the stuff that we've gone through in order to truly live, but we cannot stay there all the time. Take off the grave clothes and let him go. Take off the grave clothes in order to live the abundant life. Amen.